So there was a dude that was playing the saxophone for Luis, Teresa and her new boyfriend, Louis, on the boat. And this dude right here was playing the saxophone. Saxophone, his name's Jason Nelson.
That looks like McVeigh.
No, he doesn't. I'll tell you who he looks like. Because as I was watching him blow the sax, he looks like Scherzer.
Oh, no, he doesn't.
He sure does.
Oh, come on.
If you see the scene where he's playing the saxophone on the boat where Louis reveals his love for Teresa and he has this huge scroll of all the things he loves about her.
Does he really?
He does. Oh, he's all in. He's all in.
Mm, is he, though?
Yeah. I was going to do the same thing and reveal a scroll of all the huge things I love about Dolores Catania.